Hey everybody, David Ursino here. One of the questions I keep getting around this time of year from my seller clients is, Dave, why should I sell my home now in the winter time rather than wait till the spring when the market's busier? Well, that's exactly why. Although the market is busier in terms of number of sales in the springtime, as a seller, why would you want to list your home when you've got way more competition? January and February are excellent months to list your home just because of the lack of competition. You'll be the only person out there with a home for sale. There's still a lot of buyers out there, obviously, given the low interest rates. So it puts you in a much better position when there's only a few homes for sale. So to all my clients who are thinking of selling now, rather than hold off till the spring, I would say, give me a call, let's talk about this, and I can show you how it makes much more sense to list your home in the winter time. If you have any questions about this or anything else related to Vaughn Real Estate, by all means, shoot me an email. I'm at info@davidursino.com. Thanks very much. Have yourself a great day.